Hey, it's Rejections or Rejectives here, and I'm doing a gameplay commentary on Modern Warfare 3, and this gameplay commentary is going to be about a custom game type which was created in a private match, and this custom game type is known as Michael Myers. Although some people know it as Mike Myers, I believe they're just getting a little confused with the title. I believe the actual name for the title is Michael Myers and not Mike Myers. So I'm going to address this game type as Michael Myers. Now, this game type was originally created for fun, and it was created in a private match with customised settings and customised rules. And a lot of people may remember this game type from Call of Duty 4, as it was very popular. In fact, it was so popular in Call of Duty 4 that there was lobbies hosted almost every single day. And when I got invited to those lobbies, I would join, I'd meet a lot of new people, I'd make a lot of new friends, and I'd have fun. And the good thing about playing on Call of Duty 4 was you could use old school mode, which I don't think is an option on Modern Warfare 3, unfortunately. And the rules are as follows. One player will play the role of Michael Myers, and how you choose this player is completely up to you. Someone can volunteer to be Michael Myers, or you can select someone at random, and everyone else should be in the opposing team. So Michael Myers should be on the top team, and everyone else should be in the opposing team, which is obviously the bottom team, and each player should have one life. There should not be any air support. The radar can be on or off, it is your decision. I usually have the radar on, because if the radar was off and Michael Myers was struggling to find someone who is maybe hiding the map somewhere, then the game could take a while to end, so I usually have the radar on. Michael Myers is not allowed to shoot his or her weapon. Michael Myers must knife the enemy. The objective for Michael Myers is to find and kill each player of the opposing team with the knife only. The opposing team are not allowed to kill Michael Myers. The objective for them is to survive. However, when one player remains in the opposing team, the remaining player and Michael Myers must attempt to kill each other with the knife. They're not allowed to use any grenades, any firearms or any equipment. They're only allowed to use the knife. And whoever gets the kill and survives will win the game. So when it's a 1v1 situation at the end of the game between the remaining player of the opposing team and Michael Myers, they must knife each other. Someone must get the knife kill. So I hope that this gameplay and commentary was very clear. I hope you learned something new, and I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Peace.